In this November fog, sleep-deprived work of morning art, I classify inner monologues by the well-maintained collages, loosely holding hands with leaves emblazoned by the in danger of dying off decadence of the remaining elegance. I permit this November fog to tug at my heart, extended until my loneliness drowns out the softer sides she shares with dawn. If I allow her layers and veilings, perhaps November will caress my musings until I pray beside skies reaching for all that is golden and grand, before I once more outrun the possibilities of the years outlined. And...